The timing was right. The winds of March made us light. Father and daughter and butterfly kite. She fumbled with the rope as if it were a joke. Yes, but in the child's eyes, yes, the fleeting picture of hope. And it was halfway to the sun, as far as I could tell. Like a sinking boulder, it greatly fell. Ducking and dodging, yes, between houses and trees. Where would it land? Yes, our eyes could not see. That's when laughter turned to tears, the fears of the unknown. We both gazed in wonder, had the magic really flown? There are times when you feel most real, yes, the ties in binding. You felt the pull to outrun it, yes, and catch it in falling. Letting go is part of growing. Every moment, every day, always let go with love. And that is all I had to say. When we turn the final corner, yes, deep in the neighborhood, it was shining in the sun, yes, on the hood of a Ford. It never lost its magic, it never touched the ground. There were giggles and cheers, and we danced all around. What's the point, Franklin pondered, yes, of a newborn babe? But in September we'll remember, yes, the kite that got away. Now when I look up to the sky, see a fleeting butterfly, there's a feeling inside me, some things can never die. It was halfway to the sun, come what may, yes, always let go with love, yes.